Vienna, home of the waltz, coffee houses, and the Vienna Center for Quantum Science and Technology, VCQ. The VCQ generates new opportunities for quantum scientists in Vienna. This includes a funded postdoc program, now extended over the whole of Austria, and a PhD program offering many opportunities to students from around the world. The VCQ unites more than 20 research groups and more than 300 researchers under one joint umbrella, with researchers from the University of Vienna, the TU Wien, the Austrian Academy of Sciences, and the IST Austria.
The benefits of having such a joint initiative is clearly in the opportunities for coming together. We have joint initiatives, joint programs where we meet, discuss science. People come together during research talks. We have more than 100 visitors that come through per year. So there's a huge collection of opportunities.
The collaboration is really great for our day-to-day routine. If we have a problem or a question, there's usually somebody in Vienna who's thought about these sorts of issues, so it's a really wonderful collaborative environment.
Research at the VCQ covers quantum science in the broadest sense, from very fundamental questions on the nature of quantum science to experiments for building quantum sensors and simulators.
In my research group, we are working towards building a new type of precision clock, which has the potential to outperform the existing atomic clocks for navigation purposes.
I'm leading a research group on theoretical quantum optics. So what we are looking at is really macroscopic objects. And the question is, can these objects actually behave quantum mechanically?
I'm heading the group of molecular quantum optics and quantum nanophysics. And we're interested in medium-sized polypeptides, proteins, and we're wondering if we can probe quantum properties in these things.
To support innovative research, the VCQ also trains the next generation of quantum scientists with the Vienna Doctoral Program on Complex Quantum Systems, CoQuS.
CoQuS, I think, is a fantastic possibility for students to combine the recent advances in foundations in quantum mechanics together with the rapid development of technology.
The facilities we have here are world class. As an experimentalist, I have access to some of the leading technologies that I need to perform my research. Top of the line laser systems, cryogenics, everything is here.
On top of enabling fundamental science, high-class facilities also support the development of new technologies. The VCQ has already successfully spun out companies that are now penetrating the laser and photonics market. Close collaborations between different groups help these innovations.
There is a lot of interaction between theory and experiments, which I think it's a very valuable element in CoQuS. It's good to have experimentalists close by to remind you of what you can actually do.
But CoQuS offers more than PhD fellowships. It supports secondments to labs worldwide, travel to conferences, weekly colloquia with international speakers, and study trips. Once a year, CoQuS members also organize a summer school for other quantum students.
One important thing is that CoQuS provides funding for students, but it, most importantly, I think, it provides funding so that the students can go out, go on conferences, visit other groups, invite people from other groups to come to work here, and thereby get a much broader horizon of quantum physics and the science world also outside CoQuS.
We organize summer school, we organize retreats, and we bring in speakers, and it's a lot of opportunities, so where you also get trained to feel responsible for more than just doing your own research.
The access to additional initiatives and opportunities allows students to gain useful soft skills as well as academic expertise, and the students' enthusiasm for the program is obvious.
Vienna has a huge quantum community, which is actually pretty well connected. And apart from that, life in Vienna is also pretty neat.
Vienna is a tremendous city, and it provides a great research environment as well. So it's fun to be here, and it's fun to work here, actually.
You can really feel the history of quantum mechanics, feel the passion about it. It has increased the motivation in your daily work. And also, it's an amazing and beautiful city.
Vienna is quantum science. It has, on the one hand, a very long tradition in both fundamental physics, so really starting with Mach and Boltzmann, and then in quantum physics in general, with Schrödinger being, of course, one of the most prominent players. And this is a tradition we essentially building on nowadays.
Over the last few years, Vienna has been named the most livable city in the world, and its cultural, educational, and recreational offerings are outstanding. The VCQ also prides itself in being an open and welcoming place. A strong international community encourages students and staff to connect and get involved in activities.
CoQuS offers, first of all, a lot of interaction between members. That is something that is very important when you go somewhere new where you don't know anybody.
You feel this connection because we're all physicists, but also because we all moved here from another country. So this just brings people together.
In my group, students come from China, students from the US. We have students from many, many European countries. People who come here for their PhD or come here for their being a postdoc and develop their own ideas. And I think that's very important.
More than 150 students have already been trained in CoQuS, and many alumni now work at universities or in industry in leading positions.
The wish for the future is to attract, in particular, young people. All the institutions in Vienna are looking for young faculty, are looking for young postdocs, for PhD students that come and join us and engage in our quantum science.